In the Settings app, select Accessibility on the left-hand side. On the right-hand side, scroll all the way to the bottom to Guided Access. Make sure that this is turned on, and now you're all set to go to the next step.